Triceratops! I've pulled up our human calendar, and it looks like the Earthling celebration of Valentine's Day is coming up.
Is that the one where they all look for true love?
Yep.
Disgusting.
True love. I might need someone to help me rule over my kingdom sometime soon.
So you want a date?
No, I never said that.
I don't know a single living organism that would date you.
Shut up, Velocirider. I could find a date easily. Just watch me. Excuse me, student. I wanted to ask what you thought about global warming.
Well, I think that this winter has shown that global warming is real and that things are happening. It's really scary, I think, that the world is getting warmer, and I think we should do something about it, definitely.
A follow-up question that is very important. Would you date a Triceratops?
I don't think so. I think that's a little too much for me.
Excuse me, I have an important question. Would you go out with a Triceratops?
Dang, yeah. That is a good question. Those are the ones with the big old horns, right? Yeah. They kind of got like that big plate around their head. I don't know, man. Big foreheads kind of do it for me, if you know what I'm saying. So, I have to go with yes. Yeah, I have to go with yes. I would date a Triceratops.
From outer space, of course.
Yeah, I would.
Solid yes.
Yeah, I would.
Now.
I think they're cute, you know. Yeah.
Like?
I like.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's face it, everybody. I'm an alien. There's no one on this rock for me.
What about all the people who said they would date you?
I've looked everywhere.
Mr. Triceratops, you haven't looked everywhere.
What?
There's one person you haven't considered, Mr. Triceratops.
Bob, do you mean...
to mind a silver screen and all